Hello guys, today I want to show you this Fast and Furious 124 die cast scale. This is the Leti Plymouth Barracuda. I found this one on Walmart. I paid $14.99, I guess. Yes, I like it. I took it to add to my Fast and Furious collection. I think it's a pretty cool car. And let's open it. I want to open it. Let's see from where it's better. Let's try to through here. Hopefully I can find all of them. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Right now I think I have like 4, I guess. So there's too many to find yet. Open the other side. Find something. Try to cut this thing here. We'll see. We can cut it out. Oh yeah. There we go. Oh, we got it. Huh. Pretty cool. I like the paint, the detail on the stickers. The Cura. Nice. See if I can take it out from here. Yeah, I'm trying to get the whole collection from Yara, Fast and Furious series. Well, you know, there's a lot of cars, there's a lot of money too, so. I'm just looking at Walmart Target on the weekends, and at least I take one every weekend. Let's see if I can find all of them in 1 year. I don't know. We'll see. Yeah, I like the Fast and Furious stuff in cars. Yeah, I like them. Pretty cool cars. So, yeah, this is the Leti's Plymouth Barracuda. that. Let's cut this one too. Yeah, there it is. Doors open, hood open, not stay open, but open. I don't know if something happened, I can make something. Let's see. Yeah, I don't know you guys, but I like it. For $14.99 at Walmart, I think it's a good deal. Let me show you a little closer. Yeah, the paint looks pretty awesome. Look at the details, the letters. Let's see inside. Let's see inside. Audio 7. Pretty cool, right? Let's see the engine. It's pretty simple. I don't know if it's spectacles or nothing special, but for $14.99, I can't complain. It's a pretty nice car. Pretty cool car, guys. I'm happy with it. Hopefully you enjoy it. Thanks for watching. I just started on YouTube. I don't know too much about make videos, that kind of stuff, but I'm learning. I'm learning. So hopefully my videos get better in the future and try to put more videos this month. And hopefully you like it. If you want to help me, please subscribe, leave a comment, let me know what I can do better, what I'm doing bad. Yeah, I'll try to fix it. So one more for my Fast and Furious collection. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next one.